Everybody, bonjour, bonjour. It's Willy. I'm here to demo you the Vintage Phase by Joyo. Here. So it's a phaser, so it's very simple. It's a kind of copy of the MXR90. So you have one knob, only one, the speed knobs. It controls the speed of the phaser, and it's true bypass, so you don't have more to say. Just I will just show you the preset that I love. It's for having kind of univibe tone between univibe and a rotary speaker, so it's great for Hendrix stuff. So I will show you that. Listen to this. Clean sound first. Do it very well. That's why I was looking for my phaser, to have a kind of univibe sound but cheaper. So that's it. I got it, but you can do a lot of things with it. You can do some different things that I will show you here. So you can just use it for funk style. I will use it you see how it sounds in a funk chords, funk type of rhythm. Enjoy. But you can also use the same presets settings to have a kind of Shine On Crazy Diamond sound, but we'll show you that now. But you can also have a kind of Lenny Kravitz sound. as in song Are You Gonna Go My Way. So I will just show you that now with an overdrive. You will see that it is a great pedal for that type of sound. I can do also a type of Van Halen style with a more fast rotation of the phaser. You will see how it sounds down and more overdrive, of course. That it does it pretty well for the kind of Van Halen overdrive sound, but you can also try some other sound like rotary speaker. So I will use it now for I use it in a kind of more soft music for. End that video, I will just show you the first presets that I tried, the kind of Univibe rotary presets, but with some overdrive, so you can see how it sounds like a thrower sound, a Robin thrower sound. I can just add my the tremolo that was made also by Joyo, but you can't see it on the video, it is here, so it's the yellow one. So I will use the tremolo in order to give a more Univibe sound. You will see how it sounds now. Without double drive. Okay, so I think that's it. I will let you now with the music that I made with this vintage phaser. And what can I say, it's a great one, so you have to check it out.
Enjoy!
We'll be right back.